Hunter AFV is the centerpiece of our army's transformation. Our next generation army will be leaner and more advanced as we employ more smart and digital technologies.
It's a knowledge-based warfare system. So the best way to do it is to have battle stations that are based on information and computers and having the ability to interact with the information space.
We have incorporated commercially available technologies such as touchscreen interfaces, automated features to ease the cognitive load of our operators themselves.
We had to collaborate closely with our army and defense partners and to tap on our collective expertise. It is packed with many capabilities integrated within a small footprint. The Hunter is more lethal, survivable, mobile, and maintainable.
The platform is also armed with a 30mm cannon, anti-tank guided missiles, so that the vehicle on a whole is able to be more lethal. The vehicle had been designed upfront to operate fully close hatch. The Hunter AFV is equipped with all-round cameras for the crew to observe and be fully aware of their immediate surroundings. Other capabilities that have been incorporated includes automated features to detect anomalies or malfunctions within the platform so that the crew can address the faults immediately. Other safety features that have been incorporated are an emergency brake, emergency stop, and also the emergency horn.
As MINDEF's strategic partner, ST Engineering works with the Army and DSTA to design and develop platform and C4 systems according to operational requirements. It is made in Singapore for the Singaporean soldier.